Hello.
Yeah, Michelle, it's hurting.
Oh. How are you guys? Bristol, is your mom having a good birthday?
Yes.
Yeah, and did she have a good Mother's Day?
Yes.
Good. How is everybody?
Good.
Good. All right, ladies. We are going to play a game. So Zoe, you play this with Sam, but there are different objects and they are in different places. Okay? So while we are waiting for people to join us, I'm going to mute everybody, okay? And I have some objects hidden in the picture behind me, okay? We have to try to find them. So we have a teddy bear. Oh, let me add Emily real quick, and then we'll continue with the rules. Okay. So we have what do we have? Six hidden objects, okay? We have a hula hoop.
Put a stand out in the back of that.
Two different tap shoes. Okay. A teddy bear. In different. So I'm mute to everybody and let you guys close. Come back. Okay. All right. So six objects: hula hoop, teddy bear, clock, water bottle, and two tap shoes. We're going to wait just a couple minutes, or we're going to wait one more minute while you guys look, okay? And then we'll go over them. So again, we're looking for a hula hoop, a teddy bear, clock, water bottle, and two different tap shoes. We're going to wait one more minute while we look, okay? So again, we're looking for hula hoop, clock, teddy bear, water bottle, and two tap shoes. 30 seconds, and I will unmute everybody and we'll start looking for them, okay? A couple more seconds. All right, I'm going to unmute everybody and we will go one by one and try to find them, okay?
This is just a green class.
All right, let's go for the hula hoop first. Which direction am I going? That way or that way? That way. Is it right there? Yeah.
Okay.
Good job. Let's go for the clock. Which way is the clock? This way?
No.
This way. Am I getting hotter or colder?
Hot.
Hotter.
Hot.
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 Did we all see that way back there?
Clock. Yes.
What about one of the tap shoes?
Over underneath where the clock is.
Beneath the clock. Good job.
Yeah.
What about the other tap shoot? Have we seen that one yet?
On the door.
On the door, good job. What about water bottle?
Yeah.
Did we see the water bottle? Yeah. Is it on this side or this side?
That side.
This side. Is it back here by the mirror? Water bottle. What about, last but not least, the teddy bear?
Where's the teddy bear?
By the mats back there.
By the mats. Good job, guys. The teddy bear. Good job. I tried to make them harder than the last class. Were they a little bit harder, Zoe? A little bit. All right. So I thought we would do our usual. We would stretch, do some across the floors, work on our turns and things, and do our dance. How's that sound? Sound good? All right. I'm going to go ahead and mute everybody, and we will get started. Okay, here we go. Spread out because you guys are in your house by yourself. Well, we would spread out in class, right? The
living
room.
Staring at the edge of the water.
Point and flex.
point and flex, point and flex. Let's point one and flex the other. And switch, switch, switch. Roll your ankles. Roll them the other way. All right, point your toes out in front. Reach up nice and tall. Up and over. Try to grab your ankles if you can. If not, just go as far as you can go. Good job. Scoop it up. Flex your toes. And up and over. Try to grab your toes if you can. One more time. Scoop it up. Point those toes. Up and over. Scoop it up. Flex those toes one last time. Up and over. Try to grab them. Good job, guys. Hold it down there. Right out and straddle. Make sure our toes are pointed and our knees are facing the ceiling, right? Make sure they're not rolling in. Make sure they're nice and up. All right, arms out. And go to the right and left. Right and left. Right and left. And up and over. Toes are still pointed. Knees are still up, not in the middle. Good job. Now try to put your nose to your knee. Good job. Bring it up. We're going to go the other way. Ready? We go right and left. Right and left. Right and over. Everybody check your knees. Are they facing the ceiling or are they rolling in the middle? Good job. All right, nose to knee. Ready? Hold it down there. Good job. Bring it up to the middle. Arms above your head. Lean over just a little bit. Just a little, hold it, hold it, hold it. And down. Down to the middle. Good job. Check your knees, especially here. Make sure they're not rolling in. All right, walk your hands out a little bit further. And one more time, just a little bit further. All right, bring it into butterfly for me. One last time, butterfly. Try to push those knees down. All right, go ahead and stand up. We'll get ready for some across the floor. All right, let's do. We're going to do our passe walks just to warm up, okay? So we do step, passe. So passe, our toe is pointed at our knee, okay? Making the number four with our legs. All right, let's try. Ready? Here we go. Step. Step up, Try it the other way. Ready? Up. 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 Yeah. All right, we're going to try our kicks, our bot mods, as we call them, right? So we're going to try and do the front first, just our regular ones. Kick and kick, okay? And then after that, we'll do our developpe, where we come to our passe and out. Make sure we have straight legs, pointed toes, nice tall backs. Ready? Just our regular kicks. 5, 6, 7, 8. And kick. Step, kick. Step, kick. And kick. And kick. And kick. Turn around the other way. Try it again. Step, and kick. And kick. All right, let's try our developpe up to our passe and out. Here we go. Developpe, developpe, pointed toes, straight legs. Turn around, try one more time. Ready? Here we go. Developpe. Good job. Good job. All right. We're going to try kicks to the back this time. Okay? So I'm going to face this way. I'm going to step behind. And kick. Step and kick. Step and kick. Step and kick. So we still have straight legs. We still have pointed toes. We still have nice tall backs, okay? So make sure we're not leaning forward too far, not leaning back too far. Nice and tall, okay? Can we try those? All right. This way. So I'm not directly to the side. I'm kind of in between front and directly out to the side. So I go to this angle right here, okay? So this is front. This is my side. So if you were in a first position, your foot would slide out right from there. Whoop. And same with our left leg, okay? Let's try that. All right. Remember that 45 degree angle. First position and slide your leg out. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Step and kick. And kick. Kick. Still pointed toes. Straight legs. Nice tall back. Turn around, straight the other way. Ready?
right. How do we feel about our new kicks, our back kicks and our side kicks? How do we feel? Do we feel good about them? Good job, guys. Those are a little bit harder than our regular ones, aren't they? All right, let's move on. Let's just do some chassés. We go right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot. So my hands are out in an L, right? So we're either out this way or this way. This way or this way. Here we go. You guys say that with me? Jeté. So it's spelled J-E-T-E. Jeté. Okay? So we start with our chassé. On our right foot, we go step together, step. Step with your left foot and leap over your puddle. So my front leg is straight and pointed. My back leg is also straight and pointed, okay? My back leg should look like when we do our back kicks, okay? Straight and pointed. Here we go. Jetés or your leaps? All right, I want to see a right foot one. Ready? Right foot, get ready for your chassé. Here we go. Chassé, step, leap. Good job. Point those toes, especially point those back toes, okay? Let me see a left foot one. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Chassé, step, leap. Good job, guys. All right. All right, we're going to move on to our pirouettes. Pirouettes, okay? So we are going to step out. We're going to step back in a plié. So both of our legs are bent. We're in a fourth position. Okay, and we should be stacked like a cheeseburger, right? Our head is in line with our shoulders, is in line with our hips, is in line with our knees and our feet. So we're not leaning forward, we're not leaning back, we're not side to side, because when we go to up in our releve, if I'm leaning forward, whoop, I'm gonna lean forward and stack my face, okay? Or if I'm leaning to the side, I'm gonna fall over sideways, okay? So we need to make sure we are nice and centered. So again, we go out, we go back into our plié, and we go up into our releve. Our leg is in our passe position, okay? And we come down. So let's just try that without turning yet. We're not turning yet. Are we ready? Let's go out, back, up and hold, and down. Let's try that two more times. Are we ready? We go out, back,
Up and hold, and down. One more time, out, back, up and hold, and down.
Something to think about, which I haven't mentioned before.
Instead of thinking, oh, I need to be up on my toe, you should be up on your toe, but think about that foot really being like your toes, really being down into the ground.
Does that make sense? So we're not like, oh, I'm up on my toes. Make sure our toes are really down into the ground and kind of spread your toes out, okay? That'll give you a little more balance. I know it sounds crazy, but really use that floor. Push down into the floor with your toes, okay?
So let's try it again, ready? Here we go. Out, back, up, and down. Let's try one more time. Make sure you're thinking about your toes digging into the ground and spreading out your toes for more balance, okay? Ready? We go out, back, up, and down.
Did we feel a difference that time? Did we feel a little bit of a difference? Yeah? All right. We're going to try just doing a half of a turn, okay?
So if I'm facing the front, if I do a half of a turn, where am I going to be? Facing the back, right? Let's try it, ready? We're facing the front. We go out, back, half turn, and down. Good job. So we're facing the back. Let's turn around and face the front. We'll do another half turn. Ready? Here we go. Out, back, turn to the front, and down. Good job. Let's try that one more time. A half and another half. Here we go. Ready? Out, back, half turn, and down. One more time. Out, back, half turn, and down. All right, let's try a full turn. Are we ready? Don't forget about that tip. Dig those toes into the ground and spread them out. Ready? Here we go. Out, back, turn, and down. Let's try one more and then we'll be done with pirouette, okay? Here we go. Out, back, turn, and down. Good job, guys. I know those are hard. Those are hard, aren't they?
How do we feel about them, though? Do we feel okay about them? Yeah? All right. Let's do our boomerang dance, okay?
And we added on last week, so let's just walk through it. Drink. So we do, I don't really care about what they say. I'll come back on the boomerang. We know that part. And then we have this part. I'll come back like a boomerang. We do that twice. I'll come back like a boomerang. Then we do keep talking that talk, keep walking that walk. Step, 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 step. Hear it sound. Okay, we do step, pivot, pump it up, step, pivot, point to yourself. And then we shake it up and down. This is some of the newer parts. So we grapevine to the right. We have our phone hand, like we're talking on the phone. We turn to the left and hide our face. We do step, pivot, shake, shake, step, pivot, punch, punch. And then we grapevine to the right, brush it off. Turn to the left, muscle arm, step, pivot, shake, shake, step, pivot, jump out with our strong arms. And then I think it starts with, I don't care about what they say, I'm going to come back with a boomerang. Let's try it and see what happens.
What they say, I'll come back with.
Everybody. Here we go. All right. Thank you for joining me, guys. It was fun. I'll see you guys next week, okay?
I think it's over.
Okay.
Say bye.
Bye.
Guys,
bye.